Hello friends, today's tutorial on web tool called Padlet. Padlet is used for collaboratively creating boards, documents and web pages. This is a home page of Padlet. Most of the free feature gives you lot of the different options. It has a premium plan also that allows to create your own custom domain. You can add post with one click, copy, paste and drag and drop. It available in 29 languages. You can collaborate on Padlets from around the globe. You can invite others to contribute. No sign up is required. You can work with unlimited contributors. It supports almost every file types, from spreadsheet to selfies to Spotify like YouTube, images, PDFs, Words, Excel, Google Drive, etc. You can post the images, documents, musics, Photoshop, Illustrator, AutoCAD and many more. You can embed content from anywhere on the web, including YouTube, Instagram, Twitter or social links. You can attach your links and files that will appear on your Padlet page. It available on App Store, Google Play Store, even at Amazon. You can publish your Padlet page securely. It allows you 5 options: public, secret, password protect, and totally private and organization widely. From each option, you can choose different features. You can publish your work to the world when you are ready. Now let us sign up. This is when you sign up for a Padlet using various options. Here I use my Google credentials. After you sign up, it takes you to dashboards. It shows you 3 tabs to you here. One, make a Padlet. Second, join Padlet. Third, gallery. In my accounts, it allows you 3 pages to create to you. So far I have created 1 page here. So it allows 3 Padlets. You can create a 3 pages. So this is my admin. Here you can switch to your dashboard. You can change your profile. You can take it to your drive. You can see the statistics and you can change your settings. So make a Padlet allows, using this you can create a new wall for collaboration. Second, join a Padlet. See here, I have collaborated with one page. And third buttons allows to take you a gallery. So with this you can make a Padlet. You can create a wall or you can switch to canvas, stream, grid. You can choose a different theme and you can start your Padlet. Before start with a blank, I show you how I have created my page. So this is my Padlet page. So padlet.com, Madhav BNDC and one link it generates automatically after you created your account. So you can add your resources, your notes, your links, your videos, images here. So click on this plus button. It takes you here, your names. You can add a title. So I'll add here my one resources like Linktree. I'll take a copy here. I'll type the title here. Click on link button, paste the URL here, click save. You can write something about your links or about your resources here. So I have created number of resources and I have added here, and you can share this link to your friends. Here share button available, you can share this. Click on a share and you can post to your friends. Thanks for watching this video.